好，咁今日一齐睇一睇一题，系一题比较特别嘅 profit maximization 嚟嘅。咁啊，见到一啲好 basic 嘅 information 啦，就系有一个 graph 啦，佢呢个系一个 price taking firm 啦。咁所谓嘅 price taking firm 其实即系一般我哋嘅 firm 啦，我哋做开呢种题目嘅 firm 就系 price taking firm。咁有一個 schedule 啦，然之後話俾你聽一啲 fixed cost 嘅資訊同埋一個 market price 嘅。咁啊，大家都知道啦，如果我哋要去到 profit maximization 嘅話咧，咁個 market price 就會等於 marginal cost 嘅。係啦，咁我哋下邊呢度可以輕輕咁樣寫一個 marginal cost 出嚟啦。呢度唔知啦，我哋都唔需要知啦。咁啊，呢度係40啦，跟住30。然後20、30、40同埋50嘅。咁如果深水車嘅同學咧，應該就留意到一樣嘢，就係咦，點解 marginal cost 出現咗兩次30嘅？嗱，咁就係呢一題特別嘅地方啦，就係咧佢條 supply curve 咧，唔係我哋一般嘅正常嘅咁樣向上斜嘅 supply curve。佢唔係呢一條，佢唔係呢一種，而係點樣啊？佢係一個本身係向下嘅，跟住之後勾翻上嚟少少咁樣嘅一個 tick 嘅 supply curve。嗱，咁啊，我哋就唔需要去糾結點解佢會有呢個 supply curve 啦。咁我哋需要做嘅就只係做到題目所需求嘅嘢，就係我哋要揾到 profit maximizing output。咁啊，根據我哋嘅 theory， 根據 profit maximization 嘅一些 definition 咧，咁我哋就知道當 price 等於 marginal cost 嘅時候，就會係 maximize 咗啦。咁亦都有第二條 theory 咧，就係我哋做得越多係越好嘅，咁所以其實呢個位咧，我哋係會揀13嗰個嚟去做嘅，係我哋會揀13呢個嚟去做我哋嘅 profit maximization output 嘅。咁個 profit 會係點計咧？個 profit 就好簡單，就會係 total revenue。減 total cost 就會係 total revenue， 就係 total profit 啦。咁啊 ，producer surplus 就會係 total revenue 減 total variable cost 嘅，冇錯啦。咁所以呢一題咧，大家計一計之後就應該可以揾到答案。冇錯啦，咁啊就係 C 啦。咁啊應該非常之簡單咁樣去計算到啦，而且大家亦都可以驗算埋其實11，當我哋做到11個 quantity 嘅時候咧，其實我哋嘅 profit是未 maximize 嘅，嗱咁呢個係可以驗算到嘅，咁呢一個特別嘅 sample 就帶俾大家啦。